Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the Safari layout back to normal on iOS 15. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have just upgraded to iOS 15, you will have noticed that Safari has completely changed. They have moved the URL bar to the bottom of the screen. For many people, this is really annoying because we are all used to the URL bar being at the top after so many years. Luckily, you can revert Safari back to how it was before. Here is how to do it. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. In Settings, scroll down and select Safari. In the Safari settings, scroll down to the Tabs section. Now all you have to do is change the tab layout from tab bar to single tab. Changing it to single tab will revert Safari back to how you are used to with the URL bar at the top. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.